Okay, so we have one more expression here we want to simplify. So by following the order of operations, we want to multiply before we add. And since this multiplication involves mixed numbers, we need to convert them to improper fractions first. So this will be 3 times, converting 1 and 1 third to an improper fraction, we'll have 3 times 1 plus 1, that'll be 4 thirds, plus 3 times, and then we'll rewrite 5 and 1 third as an improper fraction. That'll be 3 times 5, that's 15 plus 1, that'll be 16 thirds. Now to keep things clear, I'd recommend rewriting this 3 in fraction form. So we'll have 3 over 1 here and 3 over 1 here. And now when we go to multiply, notice that we have a 3 here in the numerator and a 3 here in the denominator. So that's going to simplify to 1. So for this first product, we have 4 over 1, or just 4, plus, and the same thing happens here. We have a 3 in the numerator and a 3 in the denominator. So this simplifies to 1 as well. So this product here is just 16 over 1, or 16, and 4 plus 16 is equal to 20. So this one simplified very nicely.